Oh, hi, Abhay.
Hey, Sass man, how are you doing? How's it been?
I'm good, man. I'm good. You know, I got up this morning and I thought I'll check up on my good friend Abhay. Check up on him because I haven't seen him in a while. Come to think of it, I haven't seen him since the day he came to my room to play poker with his friends. I almost thought he was avoiding me, dude. Avoiding me because he lost and he had to pay me money. Are you avoiding me, Abhay?
No, nothing of the sort, man. Just been really busy, you know, work, classes. I can't avoid you, man. Just been busy, you know.
That's good. Because you have 48 hours. 48 hours to pay back your debt. Otherwise, I'm gonna castrate you and your fucking friend.
Man, we are fucked.
Why?
Okay, do you remember those series of investments that we made? Money back guaranteed?
You mean poker with Sarth?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was kind of drunk. How much did we make?
How much did we win? Dude, we lost. We fucking lost really badly.
We lost?
Yeah.
To Sarth. How much?
300. 300 bucks, man.
Oh, man. Sarth's an animal.
Yeah, I fucking know, man. No shit. He's gonna cash it us in the next 48 hours if we don't do anything about it. Dude, what are you doing?
I'm gonna get out of here. Go to the woods. Until this all calms down.
What the fuck are you saying, dude? This is Sarth. He will find you and he will kill you.
I guess it's all over then.
No, come on, man. We have 48 hours. We can figure this out. Which is what brings me to your room. So, how much is this worth to you?
What? We're not selling my guitar.
Fine then, fuck it, your iPod.
No one uses iPods anymore, man. Besides, I don't want to sell that.
Of course you don't. Well then, Rahul, you're officially fucking us over. There is nothing worth selling in this goddamn room.
We can sell my sperm.
Dude, I mean this with the best intention. Nobody wants to see your fucking sperm.
Oh yeah? What do you suggest we do then?
I don't know, we just need to think of something. Bitcoin.
Oh yeah. That thing that's been in the news.
Yeah.
We can just buy some today, sell it tomorrow and make our money back.
Exactly.
That's great. How much does it cost? How much money do we have?
All in all, right now I'd say we have about 83 rupees. Yeah, we're good to go, dude.
That's awesome.
Fucking genius. Yeah.
Oh, you're not gonna like this.
What happened?
It costs 200.
Thank God.
Dollars.
Fuck.
2009.
Fuck me! Look, fuck this shit, man. We can do this. We come from capitalist families. This is our playing field. We know this shit in and out. We just need to think. Just think of something.
Yeah, but it's too late to get a job, man.
Yeah, but we have skills. We have talents we can put to use. I just think that if we think more and we provide services to people, we can earn this money back.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
What are we good at?
Shit. I don't think we're good at anything.
Yeah, fucking useless.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Sakshi.
How's it going?
Bad. Really bad.
Tell me about it, right? Like, I'm so stressed out.
Yeah, you know, there's been a lot of stress lately for me too.
No, you don't get it. I literally feel like I'm dying.
Yeah, me too. I literally feel like I'm gonna die in 48 hours.
48 hours? You guys, the assignment is due tomorrow.
Wait, which assignment?
Environmental policies. Don't tell me you guys forgot about it.
Yeah, we're not in that class, so...
Oh, shit, my bad. I mean, you guys don't go to your classes anyway. Like, how am I supposed to keep track?
I mean... How hard can it really be? Can't you just Wikipedia it or something?
No, you can't. Not when it's Samod, sir. You don't get it, you guys. I literally would do anything to not have to write this assignment.
Anything?
Yeah. I mean, it's just...
Wait. Like, would you be willing to pay 500 bucks for it?
Probably, but like, who am I gonna pay? You two?
Sakshi. Just pay us the money. We'll do it for you.
Oh, listen, I am not paying for an F.
God. Sakshi, do you realize there's a reason that we aren't in that class? It's because we've done it before. This guy here aced his environmental policy courses in his last college until he realized that it just wasn't for him.
That's true. I realized I don't even care about the environment.
But most of all, you know what, Sakshi? We are smart people. It's just that we're smart in a way people don't realize. We don't have to put in the hard work because we're considered slackers. We are here on scholarships. We don't need to work that hard. As it is, we're probably gonna drop out of college soon, start our own business. Because that's what guys like us do. We're the misfits. We're too good for society.
That's why we're always dressed in pajamas.
Exactly. Trust us, Sakshi. Put your faith in guys like us. In Apple, in Microsoft, in Bitcoin. Trust us.
Okay, I have no idea how to do this. What's the topic again?
The role and impact of the Indian... The role and impact of the Indian Department of Environmental Protection in the amendments made to the 7th five-year plan of 1980 in 1988.
Should we just Wikipedia spin bot it?
Sure. I mean, give it a shot.
Okay, no, that's absolute gibberish.
Shit, this is impossible,
yeah,
man.
I don't know what the fuck this shit is.
No, you know what? We can do this. We just really need to put our minds to it and work. It's just that for the first time in our lives, we're actually gonna need to work.
My God. She's done.
She's perfect.
Shall we?
Send her on her way. Raul.
Yeah?
I've been thinking.
About what?
We totally fucking killed it with that assignment, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. And we didn't even know anything about it for sure.
But we still aced that shit.
Yeah, we did. We made a pretty good amount of money too.
Yeah, too bad Sarth took all of it.
Yeah.
Either way, it doesn't fucking matter. He's a fucking dick.
Yeah.
The point is this. We have an entire campus filled with people who'd be willing to pay for a good grade.
Yeah, you know, you're right. Market's huge.
It is. So, I'd like to propose a business plan, if you will. Writing assignments for people on campus.
Hey!
Yeah.
Ought to be pretty good.
Hey, assholes!
Oh. Hey, Sakshi.
Don't say Sakshi, me. You too. You screwed me over.
We just wrote a fucking assignment. How did we screw you over?
That's what I'm talking about. I got a D. A D.
Hey, you got a D. Pretty good job, man.
Yeah, man. A D is pretty awesome.
What? No, it is not awesome.
A D is pretty neat.
Yeah, I'd kill for a D, you know.
Yeah, and it's not like you could do much better yourself, very frankly. So.
I swear to God, both of you, you and you, you're gonna get it. I'm gonna get you guys back.
What the fuck was that about?
Yeah.
We just wrote a fucking assignment.
Anyways, your business idea, right?
Yeah. Caters to a pretty decent niche, doesn't it?
Yeah. People who keep failing their courses and would pay anything to just pass it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Either way, sounds like a plan?
Yeah. Crisp idea, man.